The telecom regulator has proposed allowing any two telecom companies to share any category of similar spectrum in a circle, including airwaves allotted at administrative prices. At present, telecom operators are allowed to share passive infrastructure like mobile towers, which has helped them reducing operational cost, but not active infrastructure like spectrum. TRAI's suggestions could ensure efficient use of resources and cheaper voice and data services for users. Telecom Regulatory Authority of India recommended that airwaves in all bands, be it 2G, 3G, 4G, will be shareable, but both operators must have that spectrum in the same band. For instance, for two operators to share airwaves in the 900 MHz band, both must have airwaves in the same band. However, it has not allowed leasing of airwaves. The sharing agreement need not be limited to any tenure other than the life of the license. For consumers, this could mean better quality of voice services, fewer calls dropping and faster data speeds. It could even translate into lower tariffs as operators' capital expenditure is likely to fall. The much-awaited facility is set to benefit the companies like Bharti Airtel, Idea Cellular and Vodafone India, which will be able to add to their stretched bandwidth holdings to service millions of their subscribers, that too without taking part in expensive auctions. Others such as Reliance Communications, Tata Teleservices and Aircel will be able to put idle capacities to use. Both sets of telecos would generate higher revenue. The telecom department, after approving the guidelines, will pass on the recommendations to the Telecom Commission, its highest decision-making body. Telecom Commission will take the final call. Department of Telecom can also send it back to TRAI for clarifications. The economic survey had earlier this month recommended the government to come out with better spectrum management through measures like trading and sharing of spectrum so as to bring down the cost of spectrum. Business Bureau, DD News.